the Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no Hell, no Afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Prepare yourself!
Almost ready.
Oh, no!
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we? Treasure map. Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, you will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Oh!
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused. And look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Against them!
Oh! something made of rock.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Be ready!
Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Rom. Oh.
Can you read it?
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staining. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Need more time!
What'd you find?
All right, what'd you break? All right, let's scoot then.
You're an alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a Soul Eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he groped.
Dwarves can...
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips.
Ugh.
I'm not as interested as I thought.